Floods are becoming more frequent and severe as global warming accelerates changes in the planet's water cycle. Warmer temperatures lead to faster evaporation, which fills the atmosphere with more moisture, fueling heavier rainstorms. Rising sea levels caused by melting ice sheets are pushing salt water into coastal rivers, worsening flood risks.
Mais uma geladeira, ó. Ó, mais uma casa caindo lá, ó.
Floodplains, natural areas for excess water, are increasingly developed, leaving fewer places for water to go during heavy rains. In Bangladesh, a third of the country is at risk of being underwater due to rising sea levels and annual flooding. The phenomenon of atmospheric rivers, narrow bands of concentrated moisture, has brought record floods to regions like California. Small island nations such as Tuvalu face the dual threat of rising seas and stronger storm surges. Warmer ocean temperatures make tropical cyclones more powerful, often bringing devastating floods inland.
Ao vivo aqui agora aí, ó. Não tem uma proteção, não tem nada. Manda ela abrir o vidro.
Melting permafrost in the Arctic is destabilizing riverbanks, leading to sudden floods in previously frozen regions.
Tá louco, Michel? Tá louco? A água tá levando a casa aqui na frente da.
In the Netherlands, centuries of water management are being challenged by unpredictable rainfall and rising seas. Ancient flood myths, such as those in Mesopotamia, may have been inspired by sudden climate shifts and rising waters. Scientists estimate that for every 1 degree Celsius of warming, the air can hold 7% more water. The Mississippi River, already prone to flooding, is seeing higher peaks during storms as warming intensifies rainfall. Reefs which protect coastlines are dying due to warming waters, leaving more regions exposed to storm surges. Flooding also impacts groundwater, pushing pollutants and debris into vital aquifers used for drinking water. Glacial meltwater floods, known as Yerkulovs, occur when volcanic activity or warming rapidly melts ice caps. Urban areas with limited green spaces are experiencing flash floods as stormwater systems are overwhelmed. Venice, Italy, now experiences regular flooding, with its famous canals rising above street levels more often. Dams and levees built to control water are often overwhelmed, leading to catastrophic failures during intense floods. Mangroves and wetlands' natural flood barriers are disappearing at alarming rates due to human development. In some areas, heavy rainfall is so concentrated that rivers change course, permanently altering the landscape. Floods not only destroy homes and infrastructure, but also disrupt local ecosystems and wildlife habitats. Global warming increases the unpredictability of weather patterns, making flood forecasting more difficult. Restoring natural landscapes, such as forests and wetlands, is one way to mitigate the impact of flooding. Climate scientists warn that unless global temperatures are stabilized, floods will continue to reshape our world in dramatic and dangerous ways.